areola size. All women have different areola sizes. Some women's areola is very big and some women's areolas are very small. So the misunderstanding that a woman needs to get the whole areola into the baby's mouth just doesn't work for most women. Women need to make sure that the baby is taking in as much breast tissue as that baby can. Not necessarily taking in the whole areola, or if your areola is very small, the baby's then gonna have to latch on past the areola.